Καλημέρα. Good morning. Food delivery. Καλημέρα, good morning. Food delivery again. For the dogs. Hello, for the goats. Good morning, Kostas.
Good morning.
For the puppies. Τιμολόγιο παρακαλούμε να φύγουμε εμείς. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Food delivery. The crows are waiting as always. They see my motorbike and they are all waiting now for food. They fly above me, my friends. Hey, Charlie. Booby! Hi! Booby's waiting here. Caroline! And the babies? And the babies all together. They grow up so much. They are beautiful. They have been vaccinated. They had their first vaccination already. They are all vaccinated now. Caroline, happy mama. Who is there?
Hello.
Hi. What are you doing there? Playing with puppies?
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm well.
So?
Yes, I found two puppies.
You found two puppies? For what?
To take home.
Ah, you want to take home?
Yes.
Dogs with you, yeah? Super!
Yes.
You would adopt them? Wow. Wow. You're going to adopt two brothers from here? Which ones? Perfect. Perfect. That's very, very good. So they will come together in your house. So they will not miss each other. The best news ever. The best news ever. The best decision. The best for everyone.
Yes.
Super. Okay, I'm going to let you here to enjoy your time. And I'm going to go out because I'm very busy. See you later, eh? See you. Bye. In which country they go?
Finland.
Finland. So the people that are watching us now, they will know that they go to Finland. See you later. Perfect news, perfect. This beautiful lady will take two dogs, two brothers to Finland. She will adopt them both. Perfect. Perfect. Caroline, Mr. Savas in action. Good morning, Mr. Savas. Mr. Savas now is coming up and he will clean everything here. He's a good worker, he's working hard and he can clean everything here. Mr. Savas. And this is Nadia, and this is Julia. Booby! Booby! Jenny! Perfect. Okay, now I have to go, my friends. I have to go. Before I go, I want to show you something. Sunny? This is Sunny, Tesu, and Zoro. We make this area for them and we move them here to be the three of them because they was not happy at all in the area where they was before because there were so many dogs and they was not happy. And after, when we move them in this area that we make for them, for Sunny and Zoro and Tesu, they are so relaxing. You can see how peaceful they are now. They love it under the tree. They have not many dogs around. They love it here. Sunny, Tesu, and Zoro in their new area, private area for them. So nice and peaceful for them here. They are so happy. We check all the dogs here to be sure that they are happy. All right, so bye-bye for now. Bye-bye, yasas. Super news, Charlie. Two dogs will be adopted. Charlie.